Okay. Let's take this thing for a ride, see if this thing doesn't shake too bad. Be patient.
As you guys see, I took it for a ride with the tripod mounted on the back here. I forgot to tighten the nut, so the tripod spun around as I was driving. But I just wanted you guys to see what I was talking about by it misfiring. I did get a note from Darren late last night saying he was going to send us a carburetor. I appreciate that. I didn't really have any time to spend on this today. I still want to put the gas carburetor on there and make sure it's nothing else. But I guess that's about it, guys. Just finished up yard work with the little guy. Jumped in the pool. Now I'm going to the house to relax. Sounds like UPS is here, but I didn't order nothing, so